Hi, myself Goutami, and today I'm going to show you my new oil painting tutorial of Red Soldier Hawk. Size of this painting is 18 inches by 24 inches. This is a speed painting, still I have tried to cover all important parts. So let's begin with the painting. Here I am starting with the background color. I want to give effect of blur look of forest. For this I have used sap green, chrome yellow, titanium white, Algerian crimson, burnt sienna and blue color. After applying colors, I gently smudge them to give smooth blur effect. I have already sketched a hawk. Now I am blocking colors for the bird. Here I am using black, white, sienna, yellow ochre, chrome yellow and burnt umber. I am applying first layer of colors, then I will do detailing part later. Here I am using mostly square brush of size 2. For detailing of fur, I will use liner brush or size 0 round brush. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the final painting. Please click on like and subscribe for more videos and updates. Thanks for watching.